Had me so worried, you little shit. You're not too bad for someone I suspect is Italian.
I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
We gon' turn the crib into a club like Hennessy and boys screaming thug life. Get it, baby, you know I'm the plug, right? Bossy got a feeling that it's gonna be a long night.